Aaron, talk about tonight, please. What do you think happened?
We just outplayed us in certain areas. We had to keep blaming on everybody else, blaming on the rest. But at the end of the day, they scored more points than we did. We just weren't ready to play, I guess.
Was there anything that surprised you, Aaron, or maybe something you weren't expecting that you saw tonight?
No, we expected everything coming in. And that was just me getting a foul trouble early. I can't do that. And we expected everything they did.
No, you don't want to blame the refs, but just how hard is that to get through a first half when you have so many guys in foul trouble like that?
Like I said, I don't want to blame it on the rest, but I mean, I feel like when I came back in the second half, I could kind of do what I was supposed to do. You know, you got to be it's a learning experience. You need, you know, I got to be a two-half player. You know, I'm expecting the more I came in the foul trouble like that. And I feel like if I had to play both halves more minutes, you know, it would have been a totally different game.